Honestly, I can't believe this house was in the market for over 5 years.
Maybe it was just waiting. For us. For us tonight. And our new house.
Well, I bought you this place in the country, even though it added 1 hour to my commute. That's at least 1 hour. It's not for us.
Has a little bit of country charm.
You guys ever heard the story?
Neil, not tonight, okay? I mean, they're just moving in.
It's a dead story. It's the type of story that'll get you dead.
It's a new house. You're not sleeping very well. You overanalyze and you overthink everything. Ghosts aren't real.
Who are you?
This house, there's something really wrong here. This house is not right. No, I don't want to go to sleep. The ghost is here.
Really? I told you before you married her that she was loony.
Mom, I can't do this right now.
Mind can be very persuasive, but ghosts aren't real. Dreams can seem real, but in reality, dreams and visions, they're just that. They're dreams and visions.
This is my house!
I'm sick and tired of playing these games.
You never believe me.